explain how the wets are missing with a whitish stout here. And then we're going to burst into a little tune that y'all know.